now I am going to prep my eye with my NYX eyeshadow base in white, and I'm just going to apply this all over my lid. Now before I started, I had already applied my foundation and I already did my eyebrows, just to tell you guys if you guys were wondering. After that, I'm taking my blending brush from my Naked 2 palette dupe, and I'm taking this cream color eyeshadow and I'm applying this right under my eyebrow. So you're going to blend this out right under your eyebrow. And make sure you take your time with blending because it really will make a difference. After that, I am taking this tan color eyeshadow that I also got from my Ulta palette. And I'm just going to put this right under that cream eyeshadow that I just used. So not on your actual eyelid, but right above it. And you're just going to blend this out as well. And again, make sure you take your time with blending. So blend it, girl. Blend it, girl. Blend it, blend it, blend it. After that, I'm taking my Lorac Little Black Palette, and it came with an eyeshadow primer inside of it, and it is called Behind the Scenes Eye Primer. Again, Behind the Scenes Eye Primer. And I'm just going to pat this on my eyelid and blend it with my finger. After that, I'm taking my Lorac Little Black Palette again, and these eyeshadows are so pretty and so pigmented, it's crazy, so I really suggest you guys get this, and they're on sale right now at Sephora. But I'm taking my Eco Tools eyeshadow brush, and I'm just going to pat that pinkish color that I just showed you in the middle of my eyelid. So that pink color that's in the palette, I'm just going to pat this in the middle of my eyelid. And then I'm taking a flat eyeshadow brush, and with that copper color, I'm going to apply on the outer corner of my eyelid. Make sure that if you're using more than one eyeshadow, that you are overlapping them. This helps you to automatically blend. So make sure you overlap your eyeshadows, honey, for good blending. And then I'm just going to take my blending brush again and blend those two colors out. Blend, blend, blend. After that, I'm taking my flat eyeshadow brush again and this white cream color that is in the palette, the Lorac Little Black Palette, and I'm mixing it with the pink rose color that I just used, and I'm just going to blend those together and pat those on the inner corner of my eyelid. So as you guys can see, I'm just going to blend those two colors together and pat it on the inner corner of my eyelid. After that, I'm taking my blending brush again and blending that out. After that, I am taking my Lorac Behind the Scenes Eye Primer again and my concealer brush, and I'm just going to apply this eye primer on the outer inner lid of my eyes to give me a nice highlight. So you guys can see I'm just applying it in the inner lid. After that, I'm taking that cream color again that is in my Lorac, the Little Black Palette. Ugh, I can't talk today. And I'm just going to apply that in the inner lid to give me a nice highlight and just pat on the color. After that, I'm going to mix this pinkish rose color and this copper color, blend those two together, and then pat those over the white cream color that I just applied in my inner lid. So you're just going to pat that on to give you a really good highlight. After that, I'm going to take a small blending brush and just blend that out. After that, I am taking this dark purple color that is in the Little Black Palette, Lorac palette that I have, and I'm just going to blend that right over the color that I just put on my bottom lid, only on my bottom lid, and then I'm going to take my blending brush and blend that out. After that, I'm taking my MAC concealer and my concealer brush that I got from Eco Tools, and make sure that you wipe the brush off before applying your concealer, and I'm just going to apply this right under my eye, and the color that I am is NC42 and it's Studio Finish Concealer. Now I'm taking my Real Techniques blending sponge and I'm just going to blend my concealer under my eye, and also make sure you put a line on your nose and blend it out with your finger for contouring. After that, I am taking my crease brush, and I use my crease brush for contouring because it's really easy and I like it and I don't want to buy a brush just for contouring. But I'm just going to take that and some brown eyeshadow, and I'm just going to contour my nose. So make sure you use brown eyeshadow and make sure that the eyeshadow is matte, because if it has shimmer, it'll look really crazy. So use a brown matte eyeshadow when contouring. After that, I'm taking my Makeup Forever gel eyeliner and my MAC eyeliner brush, and it is in the color Aqua Black, and I'm just going to do a really thin, subtle wing eyeliner. So we don't want it to be too thick because we do want this to be soft, so I'm just going to do a really skinny wing eyeliner and then just fill it in. After that, I'm taking my Too Faced Better Than Sex mascara. And this mascara is super, super good because it gives you really full dark lashes. And I'm just going to apply about 2 to 3 coats on my lashes. And I'm only going to do the top and not the bottom because we want this to be soft for back to school. After that, I am taking my NYX matte eyeshadow and lipstick, my NYX pale pink matte lipstick, and I'm just going to pat this on my lips. After that, I'm taking this NYC lip gloss, and it is in a pink color, new pink color, and I'm just going to apply this over my NYX pale pink matte lipstick. And that is it. This is the final look. I hope that you guys enjoy. Thank you guys so much for watching. Please follow my Instagram below. Subscribe to my channel. Like and stay tuned for more videos.